New this morning, a Manchester teen is dead after a crash in Illinois. It happened on a highway northeast of St. Louis Sunday morning. Police say it appears 19-year-old Ethan Angarami left the road, hitting the back of a tractor trailer parked on the side of the road. Angarami and his passenger, 18-year-old John Hibbert of Maine, were pronounced dead on the scene there. The crash remains under investigation.